you know, that, that mindset of being a champion is, you know, you're always, you know, wanting to get the best out of yourself. That's one of the biggest things. You also need to be self-motivated. You know, you can't always look, you know, for someone else to sort of to motivate you to do the work. You really need to want to do it. And you need to be, you know, relentless. It's almost, you know, it is selfish. It's a selfish sport. But you do need to be a champion. You need to know, you know, at times what you need to sacrifice. You know, we sacrifice, you know, at times a lot of our social life. We try not to, because we try and be balanced athletes, but to be a champion, that's what you have to do. You have to make sacrifices, you know, to get the most out of yourself.